I didn't know that Fire Emblem Awakening would be bad enough to misspell that word.